Hi, I'm Denise from the marketing team at Todoist, and I'm here today to talk about the new calendar layout in the Today view that's available on our web and desktop apps if you're on one of our paid plans. I'm just gonna stop it right there. Hi there. We've been hard at work since I last recorded this video because guess what? Calendar in Today is now also available on Android and iOS. Yay! So I'm gonna leave a link in the description box below where you can find more info on how it works on mobile devices. And that's it. I just wanted to give you the great news. So have fun watching the rest of the demo. Okay, here is my Today view in the desktop app. Now to switch to the calendar layout, go to the View Options menu and select Calendar. If you're familiar with the weekly or monthly layout that we have in Upcoming, you notice that there's so much more space when you're looking at just one day. There's nothing to distract you, no stress from any upcoming tasks for the rest of the week, and you can really hone in on making a plan that's realistic for the day. If you set up our new calendar integration, you'll also see your Google Calendar events alongside your tasks, which can be really handy because, as you can see, there's no way I'm gonna be able to finish this while I'm meeting with Anna. So use the calendar to drag and drop tasks around to make sure that your schedule makes sense. You can always click on a task to see its details, and you can also, you know, complete tasks directly from the calendar. Like you're probably already accustomed to, just drag the edges of a task to change its duration, and you can simply click and drag to create a new task in your calendar. At the top of the calendar, you'll find the All Day section, and this is where you'll find tasks that are scheduled for the day but don't have a time assigned to them yet. Now, if you do want to give them a time slot, simply just drag and drop them onto your schedule, and you can time block them for the day. Now, I'm really excited to show you something new that we introduced with the calendar layout in Today. It's a new plan sidebar. So here at the top, you see plan, and just click on it to unfold the sidebar. Here you'll see a list of all the tasks you have scheduled for the day, and it's divided into different categories. Now, the idea behind this sidebar was, as many of you and including me have commented, is that the All Day section can get pretty cramped if you have a lot of tasks that you haven't time blocked yet for the day. So now on the side, you'll have a list of all the tasks, making it so much easier to drag and drop and see what fits into your schedule. So it's divided into three different categories. First, you have the overdue section with all that tasks that are past due, and just use it to simply, you know, see if you can fit it into your schedule. And if not, you could also just use the reschedule button to assign a different time to task. Then you'll also see unscheduled. These are basically your all day tasks that you also see at the top of the calendar. So these tasks are scheduled for the day, but don't have a time assigned to them. Now, if you like to time block them to make sure they don't fall between the cracks, just drag and drop them to your calendar. And that brings me to the third category, scheduled, where you'll find all your tasks scheduled for today with a set time, but it's basically a list version of what you see in the calendar layout. So there you have it. That's the new calendar layout in the Today view. Up next, we're also working on some smaller improvements to make the calendar layout in Today work even better. So be sure to share your feedback because we can't wait to hear what you think. Thanks for watching. Bye.